Hasbulla has reportedly been arrested in his Russian hometown. The TikToker, along with friends, allegedly interfered with traffic while celebrating a wedding, causing damage to other cars. Hasbulla recently had to defend himself after a video emerged of him hitting a cat.